Hi, I'm Rachita Duggal. I'm 31 years old. And this is my son, Ronak. He's 3 years old. And I'm so excited to be here on World of Moms today to talk about the new Rich Moisture Bathing Bar by Baby Dove. Now, as a mom, I'm always concerned about what I use on my son. And I always go for products which are gentle and don't leave my baby's skin too dry, because he's an active boy and he has sensitive skin. So Dove has been around for a while now, and I have been using their products, their shampoos, soaps on myself. And when I heard that they're launching their Baby Dove range in India, I was very excited to use them on my son. So here I have the Baby Dove box, and let me show you what's inside. But before that, let's talk about the packaging. It's got lovely pastel colors and nice neat lines, and this is honestly a box that I would love to give to any new mom. So when you open the box, you have a nice note for moms here, and the products they have are the Rich Moisture Bathing Bar, the Diaper Rash Cream, the Baby Care Wipes, and the Nourishing Baby Lotion. And the product we're going to talk about today is the Rich Moisture Bathing Bar. Now, the bathing bar comes in a sturdy cardboard box, and it has a very cute Mom and Baby Dove logo on it. It's easy to flip open. Now, this feels extremely soft, and it has a very nice mild fragrance to it, which works well for me because I don't like to use anything that's harsh or has a very strong scent on my baby, because he has very delicate skin. So as you can see, the bathing bar works up a smooth and creamy lather, and it's designed in such a way that it's non-slippery. And this is especially very convenient for me, because when I give birth to Ronak, he just doesn't stay still. Also, recently I learned that baby skin loses moisture up to 5 times faster than adult skin. And thankfully, this bar is made up of 1/4 moisturizing cream, which helps restore the moisture which is usually lost during bath time. In fact, the entire Baby Dove Rich Moisture range is pH neutral and hypoallergenic, which basically minimizes any risk of allergies. And as a mom, it's very reassuring to know that all these products are dermatologist and pediatrician tested. So this will cost you rupees 27 for a 50 gram pack and rupees 48 for a 75 gram pack, which is very reasonable, and it's also quite readily available. You could either pick it up from your neighborhood store or online through websites like First Cry. I personally love what Baby Dove has come up with, and I'm so thankful to World of Moms for giving me this opportunity to share my experience about the bathing bar. And I hope this will help all you mommies out there in making an informed choice. Thank you so much for watching this video. Until next time, bye-bye.